Galaxy. We're doing something funny. Please subscribe, hit the bell so you don't miss the video, and please hit the blue like button, and as well comment down below if you want more videos like this. So we're going to play this game right here. I can see if I'm good. This game can be hard, or sometimes it can be easy. Guardians of the Galaxy is kind of a fun game, and I don't know, I forgot when it came out. I think it came out in November, I think. So, let's see how it's going. I've already done the first one. I think this is the third mission. Branch out, Groot! What's this Viking thing? Don't have to tell me twice. I think this is the third mission, because I've done the other one. So, eyes on the prize, Peter! I've also watched both movies. The reason why I got this game is because it's Marvel, and two, the descriptions is really good, and it's all, the game's also unique, so it's also a really good game as well. The reason why I'm doing it as a live is because I don't know how to record. I know how to record, but when I do, when I put it on YouTube, they can't hear me, so that's why I'm doing a live and doing it on and I can put it on YouTube and get views, and and as well, I forgot to say, the people who are watching my videos are not subscribed, so please hit the subscribe button and hit the bell so you don't miss a video. So the reason why I got this game is because it's Marvel, and as well, I've heard that it is a really good game, and the descriptions, I mean, it's, oh my god, and I've been researching that the game's very good as well, and the top, and I've got proof that it's good because I'm playing it right now, so, man, these are real hard to do. Much easier when you play, because what's cool is that you can make your teammates to do stuff so they can die faster. Right, so if I press L1 now, I can like tell people to like do it faster, so it's much easier when you do it. So yeah, let's see if I complete this mission. Peter! More monsters! Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools! That one's dead. Oh, not these ones. Whoa! Here's one. Yeah, he's a better one, I think. They are amorphous vermin! We need to wrap the spikes inside! To the bone!
Ready! The jelly is charging!
So, see if I do this mission, and as well, let's see how the next mission is going to hold. And what we're gonna do in it.
The
The people who are watching now and they know me, or they like have a PS on if you want to play any games not online together, and do a video together, please comment down below or text me on or message me on PS4 so we can do that too.
So easily. My great
strength goes under you. Oh, wait, the
giant
cluster
dying. Someone get me a
look
at the core.
We need to rescue fighting time. Oh, great, man. That one's the powerful one.
Spikes are incoming.
Oh, great.
The creature mocks us with its regenerative jiggling.
Watch your back! Whoa! Slime's speeding up!
Why would this thing even exist?
Beats me! It's dead now, though!
Jelly's on the offensive!
Peter Quill, I have rescued you!
Appreciate the help, big guy.
Coming and bloody to me.
Get dead.
Finally, that'll talk a bit long.
That's what a monster around here looks like.
We are outside Lady Hellbender's sanctuary. The creatures here are not her pets.
You sort of do look like
her. Right, how are we going to get up here?
We're going to be food if we don't climb out of here.
Where the flog did she go?
Am I getting...
There's a
oh,
trail
wait.
Going through the jungle! Try to find a way up!
Oh my god.
This husk should be easier to climb than the terrain.
I ain't comfortable calling it a husk, seeing as we're about to climb it and all.
Oh wait.
Really not a husk.
It is the hollowed husk of a bygone time.
No sale, shoot stuff. Words to live
by. Having fun?
Didn't think I'd ever be shooting at a resistance ship. Drax, you should pull this reactor out gently, right?
If it were combustible, the rodent would have shot it by now.
He makes an excellent point.
Shall I continue ripping it apart?
No. I think we're good.
Great.
Where did she go?
Halfway up. Now what?
Maybe if we could lower that wing somehow.
But what? Oh.
I'm going to scout ahead. Try not to kill yourself on the way up.
There they are. Wing controls.
All right, Rocket, that wing control panel's all yours. Hope it still works.
Great. Everyone watch out for beeping red lights.
What? Why?
This is a resistance ship. We'll be lucky if there's only one booby trap on.
Well, honestly, it is. That wasn't hard. Well, I see. I hear some stuff.
Lark!
That don't sound like no jelly thing.
They say that Lady Hellbender's call echoes throughout the planet.
Careful! Looks like something big moved through here.
Yay!
Think so, to be fair.
Let me know.
I thought we already had our monster. What's he tracking this thing?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
This is further proof that we are not welcome. What are you firing at, Peter Quill?
Did you see a monster?
No, just trying to stay ready.
Going on.
Good thing we have a plant guy to take care of a plant problem.
He's
says plants aren't problems.
Wait, no, wait. Gamora.
Can you get us through here, Gamora?
Whatever it takes to find Hellbender.
Yeah, I'm here.
Hey, lady.
Yeah, Gamora.
If we want an audience with her, we will have to start showing some respect.
This, from the guy who called me Harlot Spawn of Thanos.
An accurate description. We all know which Harlot Spawn it first.
Gamora's actually adopted, so not even that accurate.
Yeah. Also, not a harlot.
Right, right. That, too.
Adopted.
We need to find a way out of this jungle.
Right.
Dead end. That's just great.
Wait, is that Chitauri Tech over there?
Yeah,
Chitauri.
It is,
no,
to be
it
fair.
Is. It's a retractable bridge. They used them at the prison I was in.
Too bad the controls are on the other side of the giant chasm.
What do you not have time to dawdle in this jungle? I shall hurl the creature over the chasm so he may activate the bridge.
I may activate a hole through your face! Put me down! No!
We're not throwing rockets.
Very well.
You sons of forking gods!
How will we cross?
Scum, the doomface.
Look around, we'll find another
way. But also
way.
Stupid, because if you do throw him, it's like, why? It's like, why? Kinda like... Right, get across the...
My problem is meathead trying
to
knock
me on,
not a chance.
You are overreacting. I did not throw
right, so can I like...
Only because Quill stopped you.
Then there should be no problem.
I'm watching you. You Catafian psychopath!
Alright, so can I tell someone...
There has to be something we can use. Maybe a tall tree? Taller than Groot.
Oh, wait.
Shooting your way out of every problem again, Peter?
Thank you.
It would be easier to throw the rodent.
No, it would not. What if he breaks a leg?
He would still have three.
No one's throwing rocket.
These statues are of the monsters on this planet?
They're made of rock.
Thanks, genius. I mean, maybe this is why Hellbender is so hot for monsters. Another religious nut.
He's not a nut of any kind.
Conqueror.
Maybe these were from the people she conquered.
Wow! It is dark in here!
If you bump into any monsters, let us know!
Monster planet! Right!
Oh, bloody hell. At least I found something.
Hey! My shooting's not aimless! Everything I do is with purpose and, you know, heroism.
I like that bit. It's a bit cool and that. I don't know if
hey, I found more ruins down here.
Ah, perhaps we could fashion a catapult.
We're not throwing rockets. Well, maybe there's something
also,
else here.
Also, by the way.
A miracle is still standing in these storms.
What is this? Oh, wait.
Drax, think you can topple this?
I may have angered them.
Them?
We're being hunted.
Right. That's just...
All right. Let's try not to fall.
That's your pep talk. Great place to leave a skull.
Wait, hear that?
Brace up, people.
Incoming!
Fucking monster face! Everyone get ready!
Oh my god.
I have a sweet first rare! Thanks, return to you!
Hit on a swivel!
Oh my god.
These things would have come in handy a second ago!
Would have been better than
that! Oh my god, look at me. Dead. The monsters are just like, okay, like, let's go kill some people. Oh my god. Hurry up. The only thing is, what I hate about games is like it kind of takes a while to load, and like, yeah, it takes a while. I see one bounce. Wait, quick.
Popcorn.
Now is the time to strike. Let's make him feel it. We can fly him,
strike him. Quick, quick, quick. Dead boy, can you kill me?
Oh.
Right. Oh my god.
I will face all of Lady Hellbender's feast. Get it out of your system before we get there. The trick is to defeat them before they defeat you.
If I didn't ask him to do something, it's like random one. So if like one of them's like over there and like the monster's like there. Like they just go there like straight away. These weirdos. There's three there.
So glad you parked all this way away, Will. At least we didn't get stuck down.
Oh, it was a mistake. Come on. I also promised you guys that I would do another video, me playing Watch Dogs 2, but I haven't done that because like I have forgotten, so I'm sorry that I didn't do a video with me playing Watch Dogs 2, so I'm not gonna say if I am gonna, but if I do, subscribe. And hit the bell so you don't like miss a video. Cause I want subscribers. I've only got 3. But you know, at least I do have subscribers, but only 3 people. Go on, Hank. Boxing. Let's do a nice finish on him. Whatever it is. Oh girl, whatever. Why is it coming to me for? I think there's just a lot of them to kill me. No, I just think they want me to die. They don't want anybody else to die. Oh my god, dude, it's coming out of here.
Oh, you can.
Oh, chill out.
This one
is crying for punishment. Let's make him deadliest woman in coming. Man, I'm gonna die. I think these are kind of hard because they can fly and they come out of nowhere. But they come out of nowhere. I was in the galaxy as a good game. See, I knew it, I did die. I'm not gonna die, I'm gonna keep going. It's been about 20 minutes since I have done this video of right now. 20 minutes and 10 seconds. I might also end this video soon as well. I don't want my videos to be very long, but that one I did Fortnite with my teammates. I didn't even realise at the first about like 20 minutes that I was doing the video, but I thought I ended it, but no, it ended like, I did the video for like one hour and 40 something. I think I just have to react because it's these guys. I know where it's gonna be. This guy should be there. Because she's got style, sword, and a little stab. But with the rest, no. I don't know. From the monsters. Don't. I can't face like two people. Lie, man. And I'm also gonna bring more content into the channel as well, so I can get more people to like my channels and my videos and to subscribe, so I can get more subscribers. So yeah. I'm gonna kind of confuse the people. Come on. Oh, whoa! Oh, now what? At least it's so good. What are they doing?
Stand your chance, Gamora!
You don't stand a chance! Watch the stingers!
Rip him a new one! Your tone does not imply gravity.
Oh, finally. Get in. Level 2.
Yeah, I'm feeling all turned around as well. Where the flark are we?
Just look around. There must be a path here somewhere.
Oh, wait, Gamora.
All right, Gamora. Pretty sure it's this way.
50 units, that's it ain't.
He doesn't have 50 units.
No way are we almost there. Still got like half a planet to walk across.
Half a planet.
Lady Hellbender could cross this jungle in 7 strides.
Sure she could.
Or she would have flown over the mountains.
Drax, some of your Lady Hellbender tidbits.
Gamora, am I cutting at the pass?
Yeah. You say that Lady Hellbender feels it every time you cut a piece of her jungle.
He says half a planet.
I haven't seen one of these since the war. I remember it used to take a dozen ships.
Oh no, we're not there. It's just the ship what we're looking at. It's amazing.
I'll take that one as a compliment.
Still no sign of fortress.
Nope.
Now what's the holdup?
Or is this, or is there another way?
Just thinking someone else should cross the death pit first. Being rude of the merchandise.
Only one of you is the merchandise.
Plan A.
No one is the merchandise at all.
No, you just go and go.
Don't
I am.
Usually cross first.
Not if it's
dangerous.
Because I need to cover everyone.
Right.
See, it's fine. Perfectly safe.
Fine.
People
not
say that, but like,
there are so many better
when
ways
everyone's
to kill
on it, it turns into a bad way.
Easy does it.
Yep, see, look. It's perfect with the.
Brute says there's something down there. Monster.
It doesn't matter.
Oh dear, we can sit in care that can't win. It's not rocking. It's not rocking. Oh Jesus. Oh great, man. Oh my. Discord, man. No, I did not. Oh, shut up, man. Discord. Oh, hurry up. Taking forever. By the way, when I finish this mission, I'm gonna end the video. Because I am going to watch some YouTube videos on YouTube in peace, because jump it! What? Oh my god, I did it! What was so hard about that? I just did that. I pressed it as soon as it said it, and like, what the oh my, I hate this. If I complete this now, and like, I just did the same thing, it's just so dumb. Oh my god, you better be joking me right now. I think you meant to press it when you actually like jump off. You know, when you let go of it, I think you meant to do it like that. Because I pressed it when I was still hanging on it. So I think I have to do that. Oh, I think I have commitment.
It's been about 38 minutes and 30 seconds.
Peter! Oh, you better be joking me right now. Oh no, I meant to. That's what I meant. It's embarrassing, man. I don't know how hard it is. Like, square is right there. It's like, I don't know what square is. I don't know. 29 minutes and a second. If I fail, I'm gonna have to just end the vlog. Right. Right, I'm gonna end the vlog there because I kinda don't wanna do the video any longer, and as well I want to watch some YouTube videos. So guys, thank you for watching. Please subscribe, hit the bell so you don't miss the video, and hit the blue button what likes the video, and as well hit bloody hell, and comment down below if you want to play. So if anybody's got my PS4 friends, please text me and whatever. So, oh shit. So see you later.